to the Keys to Paradise by Mark and Debbie Tarby. Dove number 7 in the Corkscrew Woodlands. Your dining room. Beautiful marble tile work. All new appliances. All new everything, really. Lots of storage. Going down the hallway, we have washer and dryer, two front loaders, cute little apron, all kinds of stuff in here. This is the guest bedroom. This is a pull-out trundle. You can leave them separated or you can punch it up and hook them together to make a king-size bed. Nice big closet. Nice hangers. Wake up every morning with the thought that something wonderful is going to happen. And hallway leading into the guest bath. Nice walk-in shower. Again, lots of storage in here. Be amazing today. Entering the master, or the primary, is to be politically correct now. This is another beautiful room. Lots of storage in here. Comfortable chair, double closet. And her vanities, side tables, very comfortable bed. All the mattresses are new. and all the side tables have been lined with tropical prints. And this is the master bathroom. Again, lots of storage. Walk-in closets. I'm sorry, not walk-in closet, walk-in shower. Full closet storage in here also. And a slider door. Anyone would be lucky to stay here. And that is the end of the tour. Tomorrow, or within the next couple weeks, I'll show you the back. The brick pavers are going down. They're out there working on them now. There's your little side porch. And these outdoor lights, by the way, are dusk to dawn if you want them to be. Be a table and chair set over here in the corner, and then all the brickwork is going in, and there'll be a palm tree there with a bunch of stone. It's going to be beautiful. And there's outdoor automatic solar panel party lights on the outside of this big deck. Enjoy.